Hey, what's up guys? Back again with another Clash of Clans videos, and so we're gonna get right into it. So let's do it. We're gonna wait for everybody to like start the our battle. So let's go and start it. This is my deck. It's pretty lit. Got the Lava Hound bro popping it up. And so here we go. Let's start the 2v2. Let's go. Click on that, and here we go, bro. Also, Ares is my teammate right now, and it just so happens that he's actually in Skype call with me right now, talking like stupid stuff. So, anyways, when we're done with that, here's his deck. As you can see, it's pretty crappy, just like him. So let's cough. I'm just kidding. Alright, he's screaming in the background. We won't be able to hear him. Alrighty, so as you can see, these guys both have like two legendaries, alright? Their legendaries are like lit, bro. It's like OP, bro. When my friend said that legendaries don't matter, it's just about your skill. So, like, I took that advice from him a long time ago. So, like, it doesn't really matter. But usually, legendaries are pretty good. And so, like, let's see. So, like, these people's push, like, their troops are so bad, like, for real. So, we go ahead and just start a push with two Lava Hounds, and I go and put down Musketeers, little defense. And, of course, Ari puts down his Mega Minion, which he always does, which I respect him so much for. And I go and put down some, like, stupid troops, bro. And he go and rages up their troops, which is like sucks because then a lot of houses like explode and kind of waste our like ability, but he's going to clones it anyway, so it doesn't even really matter. So yeah, it's pretty cool. We take out this tower, it's actually pretty lit. I mean, let's see a watch. sorry for that, was pretty cringy. We go and put down some defense to defend our tower from this stupid prince, because like I'm not sure you use prince anymore, to be honest. Like that troop like sucks. Like it was OP maybe like a year ago. But like come on. Let's go and start our push now. I'm not even sure why I started over there, but I'm gonna go and put my Lava Hound as soon James as get he is. So we got two Lava Hounds. They're like pushing like mega hard. Like we don't care, like we savages, bro. Like we just don't care. As you can see, we both have two level 1 Lava Hounds, so... Oh, wait, no, it looks like he has a level 2 Lava Hound. Anyways, we're gonna rage and, like, clone these dragons, bro. Like, we're going all ham on them. Look at this, bro. Sorry, I must correct myself. I mean, Lava Hounds, not dragons. Like, that's pretty dumb. That's a mistake. Ooh, look at that 2 crown, though. Like, we go and push again the Lava Hound. Like, 2 more Lava Hounds. Look at this, bro. Just look at that. Look at this. I mean, come on. Dude, this push is so OP. Like, I'd love to see anybody, like, stop it. Like, to be honest, and nobody did. So. Look at this. Watch. 1, 2, 3, 1,000. And a half. And, yeah. We did it. Look at that. I mean, come on, dude. Look at this. Well, that was such a good 3 crown. Let's actually go ahead, to be honest, and, like, start a new battle. Because, like, everybody loves new battles. So, let's just do it right now. Like, we're on our push right now. So, like, let's go. Let's go. Here we go, about to wreck some moves. Like, let's be honest here, bro. Like, this is pretty good. Alright, let's go ahead and start our defense. Like, they're already put down skeletons. But I don't know who has skeletons in the 2v2 battle. Because they're really pretty much just useless. Like, there's no reason to have them. They're legit like rushing themselves. So what we're gonna have to do is we're gonna have to like start a push while they're already low on elixir. And we're gonna have to wait for James to put down his rage and his clone spell so we can go ahead and get the 3 crown. Sorry. I put down my poison to do my best to take down the tower. But I'm sorry, the Inferno Tower, but let's be honest, that Inferno Tower. Inferno Towers are too OP if you don't have troops to destroy the Inferno Tower. And we get into a call here where so many people get invited to a call, so I have close out really quickly. Anyways, here we go with the taking out the tower already. Look at that. Boom. Nice and magical. Let's go. They're not really doing anything right now. And we're just kind of waiting. So, to be honest, they're kind of slim. But we're already going ahead, do some hands cam stuff, you know what I'm saying? Being savages, we start a push with lava hounds on the left side. And I'm pretty sure they were not expecting it, because, let's be honest, our push is, pretty good. I mean, we 3 crown. We've already done 3 crown. Let's see if we can do another one again. I'm not sure why he put down his clone spell right now, because, that was, pretty useless. But if he was here right now, he'd probably say, because he can. But, let's be honest here, we can do anything. Look at our push, bro. And there we go with the 3 crown, 2 times in a row. Come on, that's gotta be a new lightness. That's pretty good, right? Alrighty, so I hope you guys